Have you ever thought you were different from other kids? Well, in the book Memory Maze by Gordon Coleman, being different is a good thing. But what you don't know, a boy named Jax has a gift of being a hypnotist. What Jax doesn't know about having a gift is that with great power comes great responsibility. By the end of the book, Jax's life becomes miserable. I give this book 5 stars.